Welcome. This is the Sacred Soul Alignment Clarity Activation. So, what are Sacred Soul Alignments? These are energies from the Creator of all that is, sometimes brought through by Masters, Ascended Masters, beings of 100% pure light, archangels, angels, spirit guides. They clear a great number of beliefs, potentially thousands of beliefs per alignment, as well as shock and trauma, trapped emotions, oaths, vows, and contracts. Soul alignments like this one collapse timelines that are not serving you any longer. They balance the systems and cells of your body, and they delete negative genetic and energetic programming. Soul alignments also activate dormant gifts and abilities, as well as bring in new ones. They activate parts of the DNA and crystalline cells in our bodies. They activate sacred geometry, increase psychic abilities and intuition, and much, much more. Soul alignments like this one work across all lifetimes, timelines, dimensions, and realities, across all time and all directions of time. They clear and align and heal and attune you in the DNA, including your family that goes 7 generations forward or backward in time and in and for the collective consciousness. Today's activation is going to be for clarity. This is a beautiful soul activation that allows you to release anywhere you feel confusion, overwhelm, where you feel that the truth is veiled or hidden from you. This helps you very much to get clarity on a specific situation that you might be having right now, or about any situation. This alignment specifically brings in clarity and focus. So focus on a situation right now where you are needing some clarity, where you're needing some attention and some focus, and create focus on that situation, that issue, while you are receiving this soul alignment. So before we begin, make sure you're comfortable. Hopefully sitting somewhere where you have your feet flat on the ground, it helps to connect with the earth energy that we'll be calling forth. You can be lying down, or you can be seated on the floor. It doesn't matter as long as you're comfortable. And to align and activate this attunement, we first must connect to the seventh plane. And so we begin our meditation and alignment session with that. So close your eyes, take a deep breath in, and center yourself in your heart space. Call back all parts and pieces of you, anywhere you are in another time or place, all soul fragments of you. Take another deep breath in and send your energy down your body, down from the crown of the head, down through the face and jaw and neck and shoulders, down through your chest and arms, down through your stomach, your lower belly, your waist, your hips, your thighs, knees, and calves, down your legs all the way down to your feet, activating the roots in your feet, and allow these roots to grow deep down into the earth, going through all the layers of the earth, down through dirt and rock and sand and crystal, with the infinite wisdom, wealth, knowledge, and abundance there. Go all the way to the heart chakra of Mother Earth, where you will see, feel, or imagine a warm golden light. Go into the center of that light and connect with the unconditional love and support of Mother Earth. Now gather this energy and bring it back up, up through dirt and rock and crystal, through the roots of your feet, into your legs, and up all the way into your heart center. And allow this unconditional love from Mother Earth to fill your heart. And imagine this love and light expanding into every cell of your body. Imagine every cell of your body expanding into the chair, the couch, the bed, or the floor you're on. Imagine every cell of your body expanding outward to fill the room that you're in. Expanding to fill the building or house that you're in. Expanding out to fill the town that you're in, the state that you're in. Expanding out to fill the country. Expanding out to fill the continent. Expanding out to fill the entire planet. Imagine yourselves expanding out to fill the entire universe. Becoming one with the entire universe. Expanding to fill the layers of lights beyond the universe, to fill the golden lights. Expanding to fill the jelly-like substance that is the laws with all the colors. Expanding out to fill the pink mist of compassion. And finally, expanding all the way to the bright, white, sparkly light of the seventh plane, to all that is, the level of creation. And feel yourselves merging with and becoming one with all that is. Creator, it is commanded to send the soul alignment clarity activation now. Creator, change it, and so it is. Thank you. Just allow now this energy to flow as it's being activated, filling up every cell of your being. And as you're focusing now on the situation where you desire clarity and focus and a solution, and that allow right now that solution to be open to you, that clarity to be accessible to you without resistance. The answer or the solution was simply there all along. You've just removed the veil that kept you from seeing it or accessing it. Take a deep breath in. Allow the knowledge and wisdom of this activation to keep running its energy through you. Know that in this moment, you are already activating an answer, a solution. You have a clear path. Rest in the knowledge that you are supported and cared for and loved by the universe, and that the resolution that you need is no longer kept from you or veiled. You have access now to clarity in all situations, across all timelines, dimensions, and realities. Clarity of thought, clarity of purpose, clarity of mission, of clear instinct, clear knowing, clear wisdom available to you at all times. Simply allow this energy to run for just a moment more. Allow yourself to receive it. And now, as I can feel the energy starting to soften and slow down, it's time to take a deep breath and begin to bring yourself back down into your body from the seventh plane. So take a deep breath in, and as you do that, you pull all of your energy, all of your bits and pieces and parts and soul fragments back to you from the seventh plane. You can imagine bringing it back in through the crown of your head, pulling it down through all the layers of the universe and all the dimensions, back down through your crown, and bring this energy back down into the center of your heart, and bring it down through your body, back down into the earth, sinking into the soil, down through dirt and rock and crystal, going back down into the heart chakra of Mother Earth. And as you connect now with the unconditional love and support that you feel there, ask Mother Earth, ask Gaia, to cleanse any residual energy and collapse any energies, or dissolve or transmute any energies that no longer need to be attached to you. And as you feel that cleansing taking place and that transmutation of energy, thank Mother Gaia. And now bring the cleansed energy back up through the earth, back all the way up into your feet, through the legs and the waist and the heart, the throat and the brow, and all the way up to the top of your head. And allow this alignment to anchor now and integrate into every cell of your body and every area of your life with ease and joy and grace. And to anchor and ground this energy into your physical body, take a deep breath in. As you exhale, push the air down, deep down into the belly, to about 2 inches above the belly button and about 3 inches inward from there, just above the sacral chakra and just below the solar plexus chakra. This grounds you back into your physical body, and this grounds the energy of this attunement into your physical body. So take another deep breath in and do that again. One more deep breath in, feeling totally grounded and back in your body, and open your eyes. Welcome back. The nature of these attunements are dual. They are healings and they are alignments or activations. So anytime a healing takes place, we are releasing toxins in the physical body. So it's very important to, number one, ground yourself. Taking the breath and pushing it down into your belly is an excellent way to do that. You can ground yourself by going out in nature, simply breathing fresh air. You could call forth the sacred elements and ask them to bless you and cleanse you. You can go outside with bare feet and feel your bare feet on the earth and pull up Mother Earth energy into your body to ground you, asking her to ground you in your physical body. You can do some yoga poses. You could do a chair pose or yoga pose that will help to ground you or stretch your body. If you have an animal like a cat or a dog, it's good to pet your dog or cat. That's very grounding. And you always want to remember, very, very important to remember, to drink lots of water after these activations and soul alignments, because we are releasing. It's important to flush toxins from the body. These healings and attunements are 100% pure light transmissions. They do no harm. But sometimes we release toxins and we have almost like an energetic hangover sometimes from releasing. That could result in a headache, feeling a little bit nauseous if there's a lot of releasing going on, or we could feel out of sorts for the next 48 hours as this energy continues to run. So it's important to just notice what happens, but also to be aware of the fact that this does go away. Like I said, it can do no harm. It's just a cleansing and a healing that is taking place. The more you take care of yourself and ground your energy and drink plenty of water, the easier and faster the releasing happens. I hope this has been a beautiful experience for you, and I want to wish you so much love and light. Thank you for listening.